If you should Google the words classical guitar female, one name, Sharon Isbin.
She isn't like anybody else. I mean, she found her own road.
She's brought a whole new horizon to the instrument.
She's so intense.
How did a shy young woman from Minnesota become a triumphant firebrand?